Hello again, viewers. Welcome back to another episode of Drake Lacey, now called HDE. Today's episode will be called The Importance and How to Use a Mustard Gas Mask from World War II. Now first, let's take a look at the mask itself. The mask itself was a mask used in World War II for civilians and military personnel alike. And the filter that came with this one is just a charcoal filter, no asbestos. Just a simple screw in, or like I have right here, I have a hose to put in to the filter. The hose was used for convenience in World War II as well, for civilians who did not want to have to deal with the resistance of the weight of a filter. So now I will show you how to correctly put on the mustard gas mask. So first, loosen all straps, which I have done here. And then slide your cheek in first. I'm about to go radio silent. And then tighten the straps. Make sure all hair is out of the way. As you can see, it's working properly. The way to check to see if you are airtight is to see block the hole on the bottom of your filter. And pull it. And suck in. Now to remove, untighten all straps and remove carefully. Now, it does help if you have the strap around the neck on. And I'd say, overall, it's a pretty good gas mask. I mean, it'll protect you from the typical tear gas. If you actually ever see tear gas. In the case that you do, the mustard gas mask works pretty well. The one I ordered does not have a very good filter when I tested it. It does not have the greatest filter, so I typically use a thicker filter for that gas mask, which is also why I have the hose. Anyway, thank you for watching Drake Lacey. Please help me with my goal of 30 subscribers. Please like the video and subscribe. Goodbye.